love this place where I live. This particular geographic location. But I've grown used to it. Now I miss it when I'm away. Of course, when I was a child, my father would take me with him down to the Bowery. And in the restaurant supply stores, he'd buy shiny steel refrigerators, deadly looking stoves. I begged him, take me down Canal Street, buy me some big dead bullets. Short corduroy jacket, and he talked with his hands in his pants pockets. Gentle change. We were riding in his Cadillac on Elvis Presley's birthday. And it was wonderful. It was wonderful. We drove through the black neighborhoods of Long Island's North Shore, and Elvis was alive. You know, my father, he was from Brooklyn. The Great Depression left its mark. Said he picked up coal right off the railroad tracks. Still, hardly had a good word to say. My friend, Delano Roosevelt. To the cool, never a child. Driving, and driving, and driving. Driving, 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 and driving home. With my dead father. On Elvis Presley's birthday.